But if you're not retired, damn it, man, say yes and give the world what they want to see. But what do you do? You sit there and drown in your own insecurity. You are not the God that they made you. You are the man you've allowed yourself to become. And that man, Undertaker, is a coward. The Undertaker is a coward. You hear that? There it is. The exact moment you let everybody down who ever believed in you. Undertaker, you are not a god, and right now you should barely be able to call yourself a man.
This year, you have to put up something as well. If I beat you, your career is over.